Daddy, go into the water. Go into the water.
I was just in the water twice.
No, Dad, with your car.
I was just in the water with my car.
Huh? Yeah.
Who are you watching? All right. So it looks like we're trying to go in there.
Dad?
Yeah?
Guys?
Hey.
We are playing in Jurassic World, and there's Lego Jurassic World, and there's also Jurassic Park.
Yeah, that's right. New game, and we're excited. Use this to adjust safe zones?
No, this is
okay.
Not. No, this is not Lego World. This is Jurassic Park Lego Edition.
Yeah, Lego. Super exciting. We've been excited about dinosaurs in our house.
And Lego Jurassic World, do new game.
New game.
Like, you can be dinosaurs in this.
I'll be this one.
And there's probably some movies, like some clips about the real movie. Like some, like, what you do in the real movie, what you watch in Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Don't say anything.
The story should be just like the movie, which is like the book that was written.
It's funny, Dad. It's funny. He's like eating a hot dog. He's like really shaky and a pig just comes out.
What's that pig doing here? It's a flying box. That guy's not getting a chance to eat his hot dog.
There's a dinosaur in there.
Are you kidding me right now?
Yeah, it's a dinosaur and JJ.
That's pretty good. Oh, not that part of the taser. Don't touch that part. Raptor transfer.
Now I don't know how to join that.
Yeah, I do want to have you guys take turns as the second player helping me out.
JJ's gonna go first. Get that open.
Hey, this is me. I'm the guy.
That's the cell.
I'm the guy with the hat.
No way to get up to the raptor
Daddy.
Tent until the new generator gets unlocked.
I don't know how to control.
I don't know either, but when you walked this way, it took the screen with you.
I don't know how to break things.
I'm pressing Y.
Yeah, Daddy, I can. Daddy, build it.
Press
I
two.
Think A would be break.
What happened?
And look.
Oh, come back to where we started.
Daddy.
Oh.
One.
I'm holding down this A button to make it build.
Daddy. And now I can
called
do
my
that.
Name. What is it?
I can do
what is this thing? Why do I?
That's the cell.
It's
press Y to teach it.
To teach it?
It will teach you what to do, like how to do things.
Oh, wait, right in my handhold. Press X to bring up the game and select.
Me.
Huh?
I don't know what to do.
Maybe I need to put my glasses on for this one because it's so small.
Oh.
What?
I figured out how to go into the menu. It's plus.
Oh, plus. All right, let's go back here.
Daddy, I'm the only one who can do this, but I can't figure it out.
Press A.
Look, it makes me jump, which is good.
It says hold something, but look at that tiny little button. It doesn't even show me what it is. Hold what? To bring up. Oh, you can't see
it
there.
Looks like plus. But it's not
plus.
Minus?
I don't know. I'm just going to push the buttons until I figure out which button it's referring to.
Daddy, I'm the only one who can do this.
It doesn't seem to be that.
Wait, press Z.
B? Wait, it's B?
I said Z.
What is Z, kid?
Z is on this one.
Oh, wait. Now it says press.
Oh! I just said press Z and it worked.
See? That's what you're supposed to do.
There's two controllers. And I said press Z since there are Z on that.
Look, now you can climb the ladder. And you have to do this, Dad.
I'm confused. How come you're taking the lead and pulling it off of my screen? Usually it follows first player. And I'm gone.
Wait, Dad.
Oh, it's because I've got my screen on the controller.
This is,
now
Daddy,
I understand.
Press A there. Daddy, press A there and it's exactly like Lego City where you do the tracks and figure out, look.
Yes, figuring it out. So the television camera follows you, and the controller camera follows me. This is going to be difficult.
Yeah, so you have to look at that.
Yeah,
Yeah, look down at that, Dad.
That's right. Well, that's what I can see, but unfortunately, the people who are watching the video will not be able to see what I'm doing as the lead character.
Maybe I'll follow you.
So you'll be the cameraman who follows me around, make sure that we see what's important. Why am I crawling?
Because you dig up something.
Digging it up.
Now you need to build that.
We're learning how to make it go with this new game house.
What is it?
Daddy! Daddy!
No, not Lego City, Jurassic World. Park.
Daddy.
Hey,
Daddy, press and hold Y and shoot at that target.
Press and hold Y.
Yeah, for your gun. Press and hold it.
Ooh, I could choose you if I wanted to be you.
Yeah,
press
Daddy.
And hold Y.
Yeah, Daddy, and then you can be on the team, maybe.
Oh, you see that target up there on top by the...
Yeah, shoot that by pressing and holding Y.
Oh, I don't like this setup that makes me look at this little screen of my handheld.
Maybe you guys should switch.
Maybe, but the game doesn't give us that option right now. I wonder how we can make that work.
No, Daddy, I know how you can do it. Yeah, you just switch remotes.
Now you need tasers. No, Daddy?
Yeah?
Push the thing. We have to push it. You can push things on checkered things.
Well, you see that little handle there? That reminds me of what we used to pull with Rex Fury.
Yeah,
remember,
but look.
That's different.
Look at that.
All right, here we go.
You can see the Velociraptor sort of inside.
Yeah, see?
Step away.
Step away.
We're not stepping away, Dad. Oh, I can do that.
Ooh.
Daddy, I can do that.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, guys, the dude that has the taser is JJ, who's eating the hot dog.
Oh, it says I gotta do it. Here we go. I know the codes. Beep, boop.
Oh, Dad.
Oh, here it goes.
It's 2-5. Oh, he didn't.
This is another console only. XYX.
XYX.
Got it.
So all it is showing which number and then.
Yeah, and that's the ladder.
There we go.
I think that's what just.
I just pushed a button on this console, and now it's exactly what I was hoping it to be. All on the TV.
Daddy, it's not.
I can't do that. Who the heck do I think I am? Not the right guy. Can I touch it? Yeah.
Look at that.
Now you can have your hot dog.
And in the cage he's sniffing.
That's me.
Why would you try and eat a hot dog?
Because you're hungry? They're distracting you.
From the hot dog.
Don't think about
shoot
that.
Time.
What? Shoe time?
Shoe time!
Shooter.
Shoe time?
Wait, so they're trying to shoot a dinosaur over a hot dog?
I don't think so.
Oh, Dad.
Maybe it was tranquilizer?
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
This is a dig site. That's a bike.
That's a snake.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Ooh.
I think I'm the girl and you're the boy.
Let's see. Where are we?
JJ, Daddy, in the later story, I think, the girl can scream. Daddy, you charge up the scream, and then it goes, ah!
That was this game?
Yes.
I remember doing that with Hollis when we were playing Lego Indiana Jones.
How do I jump? I don't know how to jump.
You press A.
Oh, look at that.
I got B.
Oh, look at that.
Screen.
That's fun.
So, Daddy, which one are you?
I'm the man with the hat.
Now, how do I break?
In the red shirt. Sorry.
That's
hey, how'd you
girl.
Get up there?
Just press the A button, maybe.
Okay, so you stand here?
Daddy, now you can... Daddy.
How did you get up there?
Daddy, look
she jumped. He jumped on a stick.
Yep.
I want to be you so that you can do that.
But I think you're... Because I'm already taken, I can't do it. So how did you do this?
Wait, Daddy...
Excuse me, I need to speak with Justice for a second. Justice, how did you jump up there?
Because I'm a high jumping character.
Oh, that makes sense. Thank you. All right, what were you saying? Kitra, you were asking me.
I was saying that same thing. She's a high jumping character.
All right.
See how high she can jump?
Wow.
Compared to you?
Wish I could jump. Instead, I'll just punch this guy. Because I'm Lego.
Daddy, say.
Yes.
I don't know how to break.
Press the Y button.
Why? I don't have Y.
Press the button on the back of your controller.
Yeah, you've got that Wii controller.
I'm just guessing, and it's like I get
A or Z. Okay.
Daddy, I get like everything right by just guessing. I'm like, press B, press Z. And that's
I
the
hope
ladder.
That lets me off.
Press P. Now we can go up here. Now.
Thank you for your help.
Even
what a wonderful help.
Press P, even though there is.
Daddy,
did you say
go
press
too
P?
Far apart, then it goes into split screen.
Let's break this thing to bits. I'm busting up this place because I'm.
That's a chainsaw.
Jack Kramer? Jack Kramer.
Wow.
He's
that
breaking
thing?
A scope.
I'm gonna assemble it.
Dad, you're the only character who can assemble bone piles.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I got that going for me.
And all Daddy, right. Do you know what those are?
Bones in a box.
No, that's.
Box of bones.
Look, 1 out of 10. There's 10 in this level.
Like every other, like,
I'm gonna punch that. What, you collect things?
Yeah.
All right, no. I think we're ready to go back the other direction.
No, Dad, I remember
that
there's a lawnmower the other direction.
Lawnmower?
No, it's a cleaner. Maybe I can get a bone.
Look, I'm on a dinosaur.
Daddy,
yeah.
You can assemble bone piles and also. Oh, Jay, there's this farmer that can dive in the manure.
In this game?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Yeah, that is.
We'll find
Daddy,
it,
you're
we?
Playing as that character.
We'll find it. You don't need to tell us what we can do because you've already got there.
No, I think JJ is the farmer. Remember the girl was the farmer?
Yeah.
Daddy, I thought that I was breaking things.
You are breaking things. So am I.
No, he thought that you were him.
Oh, I get it. You thought I was. You
Daddy,
thought I was blue.
I'm gonna ride that. I'm gonna ride that.
Ride it.
What? That's.
See
who?
It's the.
Yeah, you're gonna have to figure out new controllers of the.
Daddy, look at me.
Remote. Sir, are you okay? That was weird.
Daddy, I just cleaned up something that you can dig.
Thank you. Let's dig.
How do I get
We're
off?
So close. Why does it have to split screen us? Let's get out.
Daddy, you
Please.
Build that. And
I'm pressing the button and then it stops.
This is. He has to dig one more time.
One more. Dinosaur. Yeah.
6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Oh.
Oh.
Daddy,
I know. Oh.
Daddy, I know somewhere where you can use that.
Cool.
Dr. Grant, Dr. Ellie.
Yeah?
We're ready to try again.
Okay, so you're Dr. Ellie and I'm Dr. Grant.
Daddy, you can use that over here.
Excellent.
You have to press A a ton of times to do that.
Okay, I'll do that.
To get that.
Don't drop it on Justice's head.
How long do we have to look at it before it lets me?
It's a split screen.
I give up.
Daddy's on the bottom.
Be careful.
Chop, 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 chop. I'm sawing through it with a toe.
Delicate equipment. That. It's holding up a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry. Sorry.
You made me fall
Is this
off
for
that.
Okay.
I did?
No, it's only 2 players.
No, I think he watched you and then you fell.
Daddy, and also in another scene,
yeah.
You can be two characters and I can be 2 characters.
Really?
Daddy, look where I am.
That's mine.
I'm gonna head over to where you are. I like to have all be play all together.
You'd like to?
I don't think I can actually get up there.
No.
Sorry, I can't get there.
No, I don't think.
Are you in the porta potty?
Daddy, you're supposed to go over there.
There was nowhere for me to go because I can't jump up on a dinosaur like Justice and Dr. Ellie.
And JJ,
I'm gonna explore this way.
Wait a minute, Dad.
Explore that way. Yes.
Look at this, Dad.
Are you building something?
What is that?
It's a sandcastle.
Ooh, I like it.
Okay.
1 out of 4.
What's wrong with it? It should have 2 wheels.
The kids.
And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Dad, you need to.
It's nice to have you doing one thing and I'm working the other thing. All right, it says I need something over here. It looks like I need this.
Daddy, you need a wheel.
Yeah, where do I get that?
I'm gonna get the wheel, Dad.
I would like that.
You find the handlebar.
I'm just gonna punch everything and walk around punching everything.
Oh, Daddy, by the way, so you can't go into dark areas. Only like
this little kid with glasses that can see dark areas.
Yeah, and this other guy.
Uh-oh. I found the wheel first.
Daddy, put the wheel there. I'll find turn. Daddy, you need to dig down here.
I can't without that, that machine they're making.
Daddy, cut through here with your thing. Cut through here.
Oh, I can do that?
Pressing Y. Look at that.
Smash it up. Yeah.
And that's the
Look out, Dr. Ellie. I'm smashing up.
There, and that's the last piece. Will you let me get it?
Yeah, please.
What? Where did it go?
I tried to.
Z. Daddy, Yay. Z is A compared to me.
Z is A? What kind of wacky world is this?
I'm gonna drive this.
Hit it.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Watch out for this kid.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces to the inner shaft.
Wow.
He just ran over somebody.
Go get that guy. Get that guy.
Jump. Daddy, I'm jumping.
Ah, you jumped on me. You broke my heart.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
I think that we just found an electric guitar. Do you see that?
Yes. Do you know who that guy is?
Yeah. Is it Colonel Sanders from Kentucky Fried Chicken?
No, that's the scientist. That's the scientist.
This guy's wearing my shirt. Remember when we went to the Lego store and we made our family? That was my shirt. All right, bounce it this way, please.
The scientist just came. That scientist who made the dinosaurs.
Yes. All right.
I can jump up there.
You do this.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Perfect.
Ow, that looks like it hurt.
Is the like level?
I'm okay. I'm made out of Lego.
Yes.
It is.
So the next.
What happens when the level's over?
My turn. Using JJ's.
Actually, you have to choose Lego Jurassic Park or World.
I didn't choose anything.
You have to choose Lego Jurassic Park or Lego Jurassic World. Lego Jurassic World has a thing.
So if you notice, you have to hold the jump button down to bounce higher on this. Hold it down. There you go. Hooray!
Now
give me that shirt that belongs to me. All right.
Now give me that shirt that belongs
Wait, Daddy, I know where to go.
I got a punch of cactus.
Wait, did I make my character?
Dinosaur scientists don't chop up important technology they need to use.
Look at this.
Who do you think you are?
What?
John Hammond.
Hammond?
On an island. Kind of biological preserve.
Spectacular.
Spares no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What if there's a park that could put kids into their right minds? That's
it's right up your alley.
To go to. Like the kids are all wild, and then you take them to the park, and they're like, "Oh, very reasonable."
You two, dig up dinosaur.
Well,
try it.
What an interesting fellow.
You have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
Excessive personality?
The level's almost over.
Is this where you swap controls with your sister?
Yeah.
Yes.
But Kit, you have to decide with Dad if you want to do Jurassic Park or Jurassic World.
Well, this reminds me of the beginning of Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Because Jurassic World is
Isla Nublar.
So you basically.
What? I did. How did I miss out on so many coins? Or I'm sorry, studs. Single mini kit.
Hey, you got feet.
A mini kit and the real kit.
Feet. Those are the characters.
Yeah. Montana. We were in Montana.
Jeffrey Brown.
Robert. Interesting. I think I'm ready to learn how to skip this.
Dig site.
Oh, I unlocked Dig Site Volunteer. Dig Site Kid. Oh, that guy. He was the one who got in the way when we were trying to do the ground penetrating radar.
Daddy, the next time you play that level in free play, you can get those since they're locked. They're all locked. So you haven't gotten those.
Interesting. Did you use those before?
Oh, Daddy.
Yeah.
You can actually play the dinosaur after you unlock it. Those weird tree things unlock you dinosaurs.
I like it.
Over there is Jurassic Park.
This kind of reminds me of that one helicopter we have pieces of. We never did put that one all together.
You should, Daddy.
I did.
That's Jurassic
you did?
Park.
The whole blue one?
Daddy, yeah, Jurassic Park is over there, and that's Jurassic World, which is basically a city.
I understand.
Well, start with Jurassic Park first.
Yeah, so Jurassic Park is the one that Dad will watch.
Let's go.
Daddy, have you watched the Jurassic
Hello.
Park movie? Jurassic
Park. Yeah, it's been a long time, but I'm ready to play it.
It's been a long time since you've watched that.
That's
you have
right.
to get in a car, Dad.
Oh, I was just going to walk it. Are you going to drive first?
Yes. And you have to figure out
how to press X.
C to drive a car, Dad. Get C.
Did you get in my car?
I went in with the
first one?
No, I think I'd rather drive with Contrell right now.
I want to see if I can hop. I can't.
Yeah, you can't hop. You need to get past there.
You need spares.
By ramming it?
Not from one of the control panels.
You can't get in there. You have to get out of your car and do a scientist thing. Kit, you can turn into the scientist if you just hold down
so
and change curve.
There's no button right here, and it's so weird because I'm used to turning the camera.
That you can... Dad's not a scientist. You have to get out of the car.
How do I change?
This is my park. I can punch all the plants I want.
How do I start screaming?
You can't scream at that character.
I
Kit, you're in the map.
I'm not looking forward to that.
Your screams can break
Too
glass.
Too much is that? I remember that playing
Yeah,
you.
Yeah, it actually...
You made it very
JJ
noisy.
Actually used her scream to break glass.
Why am I beating up Joffrey?
Daddy!
Alright.
Oh, it's V.
What am I doing with this?
Press and hold
oh,
down
I need to be,
C, Kit.
I need to be
press
that guy.
Press and hold down C.
Who?
Alan Grant.
If press and hold down
jump
C,
into
kit,
that
you can
pile of brown studs. Okay, good.
What happens?
Oh, Daddy, build.
Hey, someone left the key to the park under the mat.
Look at build. Look, it's something. And now.
What did we make?
Daddy, yeah, now we need some.
You need to be someone else. You need to be.
Oh, you need to be the scientist guy. You need to be the scientist.
I'm opening this up. X, B, X.
Isn't this fun?
We're doing great. Give me a fist bump.
Daddy, your car...
Bam!
Daddy, your car was parked too close to the gate and it pushed it. No, the front one's Kitty's.
Oh, my name's... My name's Donald Shortpants.
You're leaving with... Oh.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced.
And they're gonna send you Valentine's Day cards because of how much they care.
You know what's here?
Maybe stick to the roads, guys. Lawnmower. They could use a lawnmower. That makes me feel uncomfortable to hear that inside your head.
That's a brachiosaurus, Dad.
He's a tall guy.
You know how I tell it's a brachiosaurus? I know that there's a bump on its head. I've seen its head.
You're really studying, paying close attention.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune.
Oh, see, you were wrong. It's a dinosaur.
Look at it. It just went on.
It probably eats the tops of redwood.
The T-Rex is 32 miles an hour.
That's hard to believe.
T-Rex? Mm-hmm. Probably not.
Those are
t-rex.
So big.
Uh-huh. So you can. We have a T-Rex.
What's that?
It just, Daddy, it just went, Daddy, you missed it, screaming with a humongous bumper.
I heard it. I saw. Oh, look at those guys.
There's a Parasaurolophus.
Do they have the trumpets in their heads?
Yeah, those are Parasaurolophus.
I'll show you.
I ordered a kit online, and we built it.
I want to be it. It's so cool. Can I be it? No, you cannot. You have to unlock the dinosaur.
What am I doing?
Is that you, Dad, trying to run over the dinosaur?
Whatever do you mean? All right, so what am I trying to do?
You have to go back.
Go back where?
Go back to where the cars were.
All right, going. I was just driving the car as Donald Shortpants.
You're running away from everybody. Down the road that Kitty's going.
All right, let's see if I can find her.
Oh, Daddy, where those studs are.
Why am I leaving everybody behind?
I don't know.
So,
this is kind of...
tells me this is going to go horribly wrong. Because that's how...
What could possibly go horribly wrong?
All of the other guys are just running.
Why are they all running away? Oh, look at this.
Because Daddy, that's a map.
Follow me.
Whoa, I like it. It looks like it's been built.
You need to be the high jumper character, or do you know why? So that you can get up high places. They're following.
Pretty sure the Brachiosaurus could jump on top of the fence.
Hey guys, you want to get in the car?
Press and hold the change.
Hey, I want to be her, Daddy.
I'm not her. Do you know how to switch persons?
No. Press and hold.
Wait, Daddy, stop.
Yes, I'm her.
Okie doke. Are you trying to get up to this vehicle?
The gate was not there a second ago.
Come on, go get in the van.
Daddy!
Why are you get in the van? Or in the
parked
vehicle.
On someone's head.
Get in this van right now, Missy.
How about when I get the next turn?
Boom.
But just as I got out, so I get the next
turn. Yeah, did you want to turn too?
Please.
Excellent. It would be fun to have you guys.
You have to break a ton of stuff to get up. No, you can jump on that and then jump off.
Hey, stand under this.
Okay. Oh, Kit, jump
What's
on
the
that.
Pointer pointing to?
Jump on that.
The gate.
Kit, you need to break it.
Wow, this is not as planned. Mr. Shortpants, wait in the car.
Need milk, kid.
A.
Yeah, Z.
Oh, Z. Yeah, Z. I saw that earlier. Sorry.
Switch characters? Doesn't Z switch characters?
No. C.
Z.
I can't jump like you can.
C switches characters and Z. No. Kid, you need to get to the other side.
Possible to plug an NES controller into a Wii U.
Ooh, good. Oh, I need a jumper over here.
What's an S controller, Hal?
NES.
You mean like the original Nintendo?
System.
Well, it's got a different connector at the end. All right, bust them up.
They should make a console that can do that, because that'd be really cool.
Well, you only get a few buttons with the old one. The new one's got a lot more buttons.
Yeah, but then you could earn rewards for however many different controllers from different consoles you got.
Oh, look at that.
Kitty, your van got hit again. I think I parked vans too
Okay,
close.
So this is kind of strange, but on my thing it says add a person. What happens if I do that?
What do you mean by that?
Oh, it lets me, okay, the screen shows me
Daddy.
Who I can choose to play as.
Daddy, you need
yes.
to get in that one. You need the that tells you what people can do. Yeah, you can get. No, you can't right now. You have to do something.
Let's go for a swim.
Press that. Do something.
Oh, for a minute it was really going well.
Okay, that's a map. That's a map of the place.
And now we swim.
That's a map.
It does not want me to go swimming.
Yeah, because it's too deep of water.
Did you know it's too deep of water? Don't go swimming.
Yeah.
But he brought that the business guy brought his swimsuit to go swimming. So he wants to go swimming.
You should drive this, please. I don't want to drive. All right, I'm driving. Now he's in it. He's
I
like,
go backwards.
I want to go for a ride, but I cannot drive.
Daddy, go into the water. Go into the water.
I was just in the water twice.
No, Dad, with your car.
I was just in the water with my car.
Huh?
Yeah.
Who are you watching? All right. So it looks like we're trying to go in there.
Dad?
Yeah?
Dad?
Collect some Dig
later, please. Go in there, please.
Do you need some assistance?
Yes.
All right, pass it on to your big brother.
You'll find a great dino fact.
No, that's not the end. It's not the end.
It's okay. We can switch it to cutscenes with a new area.
Okay.
What
but
is this?
I didn't have two of the cutscenes in the new area.
I don't recall any scene changes in that area. I'm pushing the button, and this is like loading the loading screen.
Yeah, that is the loading.
Most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Yeah, just keep hitting it.
Look.
Perfect.
Uh oh. It just fell.
Very.
Did that happen in the movie?
Very advanced. Exactly. No. Can you imagine that in a movie with people?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA. The building blocks of life.
Isn't that incredible?
100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today.
The mosquitoes,
Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques...
Hi! I'm Amber!
...extract the preserved blood from the mosquito and... Now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Is that possible?
Hey,
oh,
good so day, far? No. Nobody's done it.
They imprint on the first creature.
But the theory is exciting. The theory that you can find DNA of an animal that you don't
not
have.
Possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life finds a way.
What species is this? It's a velociraptor.
This sounds like they took clips from the actual movie. Like actual
they're
audio
for
clips.
8 months, and I do mean lethal. I'm hunting most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour, we've got out in the open.
Another hot dog?
They love hot dogs.
They remember.
It's a cat. No. Wait, we feed them a cow?
I don't know.
Who wants an ushi for dinner?
By the way, there's something really funny that happens when you're trying to feed the dinosaurs.
What?
I think ushi means cow in Japan,
I can't tell you.
Yeah, you're right. Japanese for cow.
Oh, that's how we get in.
Well, these cages are...
I've been here before.
How do I get in here?
Said you've been
here. Good question. Whoa.
You need to find the roof to that.
Let's look around.
Wait, Dad. I think I have an idea. Stop for a second.
Hey, break both cages. I think there's something to build. Maybe.
I'm building it.
Oh, I know what this is.
What is it?
You have to get the cow on there.
All right. Well, we've got the food that the cow would want to eat to keep him there.
Yeah, but you have to open the gate.
Is the cow gonna get...
That makes sense. How do we open the gate?
Maybe follow that track. I wonder.
Follow what track?
The track that just fell.
I don't know, this split screen thing is...
Hey, Dad.
Yep.
Look, it's another one of those things.
Okay.
Done. Am I in your way, sir? I love making footprints. It's so
why don't you go back
fun.
To your sausage, pal? Hey, what did we find?
The ice cream.
Oh, look, someone left the key under the doormat.
Let's see. You know the code?
Yeah, it's X, Y, V. I'm not fooled by flashing letters and numbers.
Aw, I wish that opened.
Splicering is kind of cool, but why don't they make it... Why don't... The stuff like not.
I can't do that. I need a yellow hat guy.
It's Z and then hold.
I really like the way you work. You make everything electric.
Taking you for a meal. Sorta.
Taking you for a meal.
Sorta. Is the cow gonna die?
Perhaps.
Taser the cow.
Fried it, Dad. Press C.
I want it to home. Okay.
You all right?
Yes, please.
Catch me.
I will destroy your cow. Your cow will suffer the punishments.
Of the cow.
All right, you're up.
How press C.
This is how you get on a cow.
How press C. Press C.
Dude.
I'll bring it to that.
Don't you dare shoot my cow. Don't you dare. No. All right, I'm going to name this cow Milky.
Way. I don't think so. He's in Sleepy.
Milky Way.
Milky.
How will get on there.
You're making it hard for me. To...
And we will have good times together.
He's unstoppable. Oh. Come on, Milky.
It's Milky Way.
You'll never get me here.
I love Milky Ways.
I hope nothing horrible happens to the cow.
I hope he gets a full meal. Why is it you sleeping?
If
I was in charge of a dinosaur, I might not fall asleep.
Is there water coming out of that?
No, I don't think so.
Daddy, shoot that target.
Like that?
Whee-hee! Then go up there and drive the crane.
I'm gonna drive this crane.
And I'm gonna spin in circles. You shall not take my cow.
Get on. Hurry, get on.
Okay. No.
Perfect. All right.
I'm on his head.
Listen, I'm going very slowly because I don't want you to.
He jumped off by himself. He literally jumped.
I'm pushing the buttons. It's not letting me do anything else.
Paul, you're
I just got shocked.
This is our new cow habitat.
Yes, this is where
we put the cow. Bon appetit.
How are they doing?
Feeding.
What?
Yes, it's... Did the cow switch
sides? The cow is driving!
Wait, what did I do? I tried to save the cow.
That's not good.
Kids!
He missed you.
Oh, Grandpa. What happened to his clothes?
They ripped the clothes off the leather from the cow.
The driver.
What
if they're the brachiosaurus and that you knew his neck was glide?
Uh-oh, that's not good.
To Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on cast.
Shorthand is the Asian
buck. Were they expecting a dinosaur to come out?
Who came in Central Park and ran the same thing.
Look at this. See?
Daddy, that's the same triceratops.
Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Kate, you're the girl, so you actually do dig in the manure. And pee.
Wow. How exciting.
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay.
Daddy, it's my
She's
turn.
Sick.
Oh, how cute.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure.
And wipe his nose.
Maybe we can happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Checkpoint.
Daddy, who am I?
Don't you do it.
I'm Green Hat.
Don't you do it.
I can't handle
justice.
That.
Look at me.
Gross.
Watch. He pulled out something.
Lala?
Yes.
Hey.
We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Eat what?
Daddy, I want to be the dinosaur.
Up
there, the popsicle dad.
By the time you heal the dino, it would be my turn, right, Dad?
I don't know what you mean. But... I'm following this track. I left a leaf.
Well, how did it?
I left a leaf in front of the dinosaur. He didn't want it. Oh, what did I find?
Oh, Daddy, I have to do this.
Do it.
Look at this. I have a watering can with me.
Fantastic.
Dad.
Yeah?
Look at this.
Look at that.
That, if that was a Lego build, that'd be a really cool Lego build.
Kind of crowded on this side.
How do I jump off?
A.
No, Daddy. Watch, he's gonna grab a popsicle. Look at Daddy, something's in here. Can you guess what?
Poopasaurus Rex.
It's a popsicle for the Triceratops, Dad.
Aren't they toxic? Didn't the game just tell us they were toxic?
I don't know what it was.
Triceratops? Look at this.
Oh, but we need to feed it a carrot, an apple,
and I just fed it
and a popsicle.
Hey, Dad, I found something. Aww, I need a plant.
Oh, yeah.
Look at me, Dad.
Oh, here's another pile of manure for you to explore.
Daddy.
Hey, son.
Here's another pile of manure for you to explore.
Hey, Daddy. Dad, there's another flower for you to climb up.
What? Black Widow just attacked me.
Ooh, you found a carrot.
Daddy, I'll go up there. Have to shoot something, though.
I noticed that you've got the carrot. Why don't you go feed the dinosaur the carrot?
Daddy, and you need to shoot that target up there.
Careful, okay. Justice. The carrot may know karate, so it might not allow you to feed it to him.
Hey, I did what you said.
Is the bunny going to attack me?
Come on
the
up.
The bunny wanted the carrot.
Come on up.
Maybe the last thing you need to feed it is the bunny.
The bunny?
For some reason, I'm flashing
bunny
red.
Bunny.
Oh, it's because I have one heart.
I'm busting up
because
this
bunny.
Hole.
I thought the bunny knew karate.
Was because you got eaten by bit by that spider.
Uh-oh.
It's a Black Widow spider.
Grab it. Come on, grab it. Why can't I grab it anymore?
Because it...
And then it reappears.
Thank you. Yeah,
right
reappear
next
right there,
to
please.
It.
I'm on the trail
of the grapes.
I will not fail.
Daddy, I need to.
Are you holding grapes and trying to find something?
Yes.
Using grapes?
I think I'm trying to find a pile of plants.
Daddy, there. In a Sonic game, guess what?
Tell me.
Knuckles got trapped in this area. And guess what? You know what was on there's a tree next to him, and you know what was on that tree?
What?
Grapes. And you know what
Knuckles
loves?
Dad, if
bananas?
You shoot the apple, the stuff will
what?
Be stuck in
the apple.
Pardon me. I've got
to
tranquilize this
pieces.
Tree. Oh, there's so many coins up here.
Daddy.
Maybe I'll get 100% this time.
That barely went up enough.
That isn't a cutscene, that's a short scene.
You just unlocked Triceratops.
Daddy, can I play now?
We should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Can I play, Daddy? I'm the Triceratops, Dad.
It's not your turn yet. How did you do that? I was trying to do that.
When will it be my turn?
When the scene changes.
Yeah, you know.
But I want to be the Triceratops.
Well, you'll have a turn. I'm stuck. I'm free. Now I'm shooting Triceratopses.
Daddy.
Justice, run!
Daddy, no, when the scene changes, you won't have the Triceratops.
There will be other... Oh, smash it. There will be other chances for you to be a dinosaur.
Daddy, I need to...
Yeah, I want to be the Triceratops.
There will be other chances.
Look at this, Dad.
To play the Triceratops. What is it?
Look, I just broke
a car. Parked in the compound.
Nice work, Triceratops.
Look at this, Dad. I'm going up where we need to be.
I'm gonna follow you.
I need you to build something.
I need to drive this car. Oh, I can't. Oh, I just push the button and it switches me. That's easy.
Daddy, you need to be these girls. Look at this. Now you.
I was right between you and that thing, and you smashed me.
You have to build that, Dad.
I'm gonna build that.
And now, Dad, you have to be the other girl to throw something. The girl so that you can get.
Here I am.
Daddy, it's raining.
I'm swimming. I'm drowning.
This guy wants to way over.
He lives here, Justice.
Maybe I need to be this guy.
Well, he's sick because he's flashing red. Because I have only one.
Get over here. Alright.
He just got healed. Maybe that'll grow across and make a bridge for the teleporter.
Oh, that would be fantastic.
Too bad that no plants could ever do that in real life.
Well, maybe these are special scientific plants.
Yeah, they're not real plants.
This lady loves plants. Smash that.
Is it my turn?
know. We'll let you know when it's your turn. But it's not pleasant to play if somebody's constantly asking for their turn. Go ahead and smash that. Smash it. Please, will you smash this? And me?
Daddy, we're definitely not missing it.
Wow.
Daddy, just there's a rock back
there's
there.
Another rock you can go smash.
No, Daddy, I can't break that rock.
Why not?
It has to be a different dinosaur. I can only break wood.
How do you know?
Try to break the rock.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I can.
Will you go back now and get the other two rocks?
I'll do it.
Please?
Well, you probably can't go back if it's part of the story.
Let's go. I'm hopping.
Yeah, Dad, we can't go back. Oh, can go back.
Keep trying. If they give us one out of three, then they're going to let us get the others.
Unless we move on to the next area, like a city undercover.
Here I come. There it is. Smash it up, smash it up. Ba-boom!
This is where
hero.
We started, Dad.
It makes me feel like both my eyes are in focus.
And the other one is later in the area, Dad.
I think it's right over here.
Oh, I thought that you needed a Velociraptor to crush these.
Are Velociraptors good at crushing? Come and get it. Oh!
Blowed on the screen so I all fogged up and then wrote a smiley face.
Why don't we move that box so your feet aren't kicking it? Are you racing me? Because you seem to be racing me.
Yes, I am.
When the screen goes together, I feel like both my eyes are in focus. When it's not together, it's weird.
It is weird.
Why can't they just keep it split screen or keep it up and down, not switched?
It's a choice. Do I need to be the other person to do this?
Kind of makes me sick when it does that.
Yeah, I understand.
Daddy, I'm a sick dinosaur.
It helps to just watch one.
Dad, why is there a split screen if I'm literally right next to
you? You got me. I wish I knew. XBY.
Good as new.
It's as good as new. What is? A dinosaur?
No.
Hey, we got a new dinosaur. He's an excellent dinosaur.
Oh, Daddy,
dinosaur
by the way, you get to spawn a dinosaur, a skeleton dinosaur.
That's cool.
Which is pretty cool. Hey, Dad, you need to plant something with Ellen.
You can do that.
No, because I'm the Triceratops. And I don't want to change.
Okay.
I love dinosaurs.
Well, I'm this guy doing all of this guy things. And I'll change and be her in a second.
Daddy,
what's her name? Is that Dr. Ellie? Or is that?
Dr. Ellie.
Ellie, yeah. All right, I'm Dr. Ellie.
Daddy, and also at the end of the game, you get to be a T-Rex chasing a Velociraptor.
How exciting.
And
but, you know, I don't need to know everything before it happens. I can enjoy it as it goes.
But, Daddy, this is when the credits are playing. So you get
okay,
to be
okay, I'll experience that when we get there.
And the second player gets to be the Velociraptor.
What's next? How do I open this up? And
what?
Why are we still doing split screen?
Daddy, you need to go up there and there's a hole.
Up here?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a hole. Yeah,
oh, you're right.
And now you gotta open the gate for me.
Oh, and I need to be the other guy. Please be careful with my feet. I don't like to have them smashed.
And then I go through that hole.
Thank you.
After I break it.
Oh, I see. All right, where's the other guy? Here I am.
I'm still.
Whoa, spin around. Make sure the screen keeps on spinning. Whoa. Oh, I need a piece.
Yeah, and then you have to turn this all the way around.
You don't need to tell me all the details of what's going
to
happen. I'll just do one step at a time. Did you already finish the whole Jurassic Park part of the game?
Yeah. And then I'm on to finishing Jurassic World.
Finishing it?
Yeah. You need to jump up there.
I
guess Jurassic World?
Hey, I've got a big bucket of things. I'll dump it on the ground.
Like a big dinosaur that looks like a T-Rex. Now you need to push that.
Yeah, I'll push that.
You
figured it out, didn't you?
Daddy, I wonder what that does.
I wonder.
Now you can jump in maneuver.
Hi, I'm here for your manure pile exploration team.
Why am I flashing red again?
I don't
know. Because you're nearly dead.
What did I find? Hey, I found the missing part. These spiders had hidden it in that big pile.
Excuse me, Dad. You know what's weird? It makes me think that you're the Triceratops and I'm the girl because, look, on this side there's the girl and on this side there's the Triceratops. So.
I'm Dr. Ellie. You're Dr. Triceratops. Hi, let's go. I'm gonna jump on your back. All right, see that hole? Smash it.
I need to press get far enough away.
I think that this company did a great job on LEGO City Undercover. And this one where it's like a split screen thing, this makes it less fun than the other ones. But that was only one player, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I guess this is how you have to handle two players. Hey,
remember Indiana Jones was just one screen no matter what?
I don't think so. I think it was the same as this. Hey, we did it. All right, pass the controller.
Another thing, bye-bye.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
This is funny.
We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Nice.
Over here at the funny
part. Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Ooh. The paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the stock.
Wait, what's happening?
He's double-crossing us.
Oh.
Do we get it?
Wow, that's a lot of stuff.
Daddy, there's a really funny part. Where it's like...
It's not funny if you tell me the joke before the joke. Let me experience it too. Almost there! You guys need to step up your coin collection.
We got feet. What do you think it's going to be?
A chicken.
Alan Grant.
I got Alan Grant.
I think it's going to be... a Brachiosaurus.
Dennis Nedry.
No, it can't be a Brachiosaurus. I don't know.
Donald Gennaro.
You haven't unlocked those. Now
InGen
I can get those
lab
the next time you play.
Cool. And we got Triceratops unlocked. Was there one of those in the first level?
Yeah.
We didn't unlock it?
Yeah. You unlock the Triceratops. I'm pretty sure in the last thing, you get the T-Rex in the last area.
That'd be excellent.
Now one character's over here and one character's back there.
Yes. What am I up to now? What do you reckon I ought to do at this point?
Get changed into Dad's area.
Oh, this is a museum.
Daddy?
Map. Excellent, yeah. What is it?
I just want to see.
Oh, this is where you can modify that dinosaur. You can modify characters, you can modify any, like, Lego City.
I just smacked a mushroom. Ooh,
get it, go in there, that's the stuff.
Can I help you? What's this person up to?
Yeah, this is where I can modify your Triceratops.
Can I ask, I have a question. This lady hanging upside down behind me. Have you seen her before?
I think she got caught in a trap.
Custom Triceratops. Look at this.
Really?
You can make one.
Oh, you're changing the DNA code. Whoa. That's pretty
Trowel,
cool.
Are you making a sprinkle? One with sprinkles?
Hey, this looks like something I could get down.
Yes. No, Dad. You can't do that, Dad. You have to be a Velociraptor since that's a raptor ring. Bar, so rail, so you can pounce on it and get up there.
Excellent.
How do I get it not? I want it to be gold.
Oh, that looks super
cool.
Oh,
Kit, I want to tell you something. You can actually change the head, tail, and body feet. So you can actually make a Brachiosaurus head on it.
You can?
Yeah, and then you can also spawn in certain areas.
That's exciting.
How do I say yes?
So
No, you just press B and you're out. And it's still like...
Hey, do we need to pause this? Or is it time for us to keep going?
Check your custom triceratops. Okay, so you just made a golden triceratops.
Now can I be it?
Oh.
No. You have to spawn and then you can be
it. Mario's stuck under here.
And you need a worker.
I need a worker. Can I be a worker?
No.
Okay. Can I spawn in there?
Well, guys, I just saw that we're out of time for now. So we will continue again from here. Sound good?
Why,
Dad? Time's up. I gotta go.
Okay.
Anybody want to say goodbye?
Goodbye! Bye.